Craig Hitchcock. Craig is a professional RC pilot. He flies airplanes, jets, helicopters, drives cars. He can even fly backwards. Craig is going to also be flying tonight after dark with his fired-up airplane. After 1 o'clock, he's going to fly a 200-mile-per-hour jet. It'll go so fast that it will make your eyes water. Check him out. Look what he can do with that helicopter. This is a professional pilot. Right now, he's doing what's called a double 360, a little under there. Whoa, that right here was a inside move. Now he's trying to drop the side. Now he's coming down. Another move. Pretty unique, folks. This, to fly one of these helicopters, you have to have rope. Very few of the airplane pilots you fly me. They are hard, hard, hard to fly. It takes a special skill to fly one. Look at how beautiful this is. Look at how smooth he goes. Look at how he goes in the air. It's all good. It's a 960. Comes around. Does a little wiggle wiggle. Goes up, over, round and over. Having so much fun, you don't know where to go. You're going to take her up. You're going to bring her down. You're going to do some chopper, chopper, chopper. That's a little boogaloo dance there. That's called a twist. Bring it down. Ooh, almost on down. All right, folks, let's give him a big ear. Right there, Craig Hitchcock. You're the best pilot, professional pilot in the whole northern part of Arizona.